Snow on the peaks may be melting, but take a look at this picture of today's hail from Denver 7 photojournalist Eric English, my buddy. He tweeted, I may be able to ski on this.
Yeah, and it does look a little bit like spring skiing snow, I'm going to say. Meteorologist Stacey Johnson's joining us. Stacey, it's not going to feel like snow for the rest of the weekend, though, right?
No, it won't. We'll be in the 90s tomorrow afternoon, so it'll feel like anything but snow. Our temperatures will be nice and mild in the morning, 60s and 70s up till about 9 a.m., 81 degrees by 11 a.m. and lots of sunshine on the way. The good news is we'll see quiet weather tonight, sunny, hot, and breezy tomorrow, and then cooling down by Monday. Big cold front headed this way, so we'll go from 90s to 70s for afternoon highs to start the week. Temperatures in the 90s and 100s across the eastern plains and southern Colorado today. 90 here at DIA this afternoon, 60s and 70s for the higher elevations earlier today. And our average high is 79 degrees this time of year. 95 is the record, so we were only 5 degrees away from that record. Our low should be around 50, and we're going to be closer to 60. Now, our severe weather outlook, I just want to let you know, we're not going to see a repeat of today. Heavy rain is possible across the eastern plains with some high winds and some lightning, but really not much happening here for Denver, except high fire danger around the metro and for southern Colorado. High wind warning for the eastern plains tomorrow afternoon, along with a wind advisory for northwestern Colorado. So we'll see these high winds here, and that will create the high fire danger across the Front Range and the plains until 9 p.m. tomorrow evening. Tonight, though, we'll have 57 as our overnight low with partly cloudy skies tonight. Temperatures mostly in the 50s for the western slope tonight, 30s and 40s for the mountains, and also 50s and 60s here for the Front Range and the plains. If you plan on biking tomorrow morning, maybe walking the dog, temperatures will be in the 60s and 70s to start out with. We'll be up to 86 by about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Camping up in the higher elevations, temperatures in the 40s in the morning. It'll be mild and breezy into the afternoon with highs in the 70s. Here in Denver, though, we'll have 93 for an afternoon high. It'll be sunny and hot, and as we head into the evening, still warm for your barbecue, 89 by 4 o'clock, 93 by 7 o'clock, and we'll have 90s and 100s across the eastern plains tomorrow. It's going to be a toasty one here right around the metro area. Low 90s here for the Front Range. We'll have 70s off to the west into the higher elevations. Temperatures in the 90s for Sunday. Here's that cool down. 70s into Monday, Tuesday. 70s on Wednesday, then back up to around 90 degrees by the time we get to Friday, and 91 on Saturday with partly cloudy skies.